Okay, a little bit later than I wanted to get going, but get to work on Daggerfall. Let's see. 1.12, I guess. That's where I must have ended it. Right after picking it up. Hey, D. How's it going? Did it not save the changes for switching to Daggerfall? My stream info. One moment. No, it changed. Just popped up in my chat thing is Vagrant Story. I wanted to be sure. There it is. Raider Prince Hurricane, so they wear boar and the ruins of Yomsleaf instead. Okay. Get that ring. Gotta find the entrance. There it is. So, how hard is it gonna be to find this thing? This is gonna be a teleporter dungeon. An instant death. Huzzah for death wall. The instant death wall. Really. Still a teleporter dungeon. He's the friggin' worst. Some durable humanoids in here. Again, considering my level, I suppose it kinda would mean they have a lot of health. Just it's gonna be one of the click-on ones. Nope. That's an unpleasant sound. That means there's water. At least I think that's what that was. I was here before. Okay. This one take me. That lock has everything to fear for me because it is in the way. That wasn't the right one. Oh no, there's multiple werebores in here. Is there a notification, or no notification for Daedra quests? Oh, there's multiple werebores. Just that question. Okay. Suspicious. Now, do I still have to eat people? In the background. Okay, well, we got her. Hmm. guess back to Daggerfall. See if I can get a letter, finally. Enemies nearby. Are you out here? There you are. Still no letter. So I'll just try talking to her? I already did that. I don't need that anymore. Two. That's junk. Remove that. Did that already. And I don't need that anymore. Okay. Is Ebuki gonna have something for me? Or did I somehow break the main quest line? Would not be amused. Oh, won't talk to me. Yeah, I did. And I solved it the alternate way. Sarah will talk to me? Nope. Hey. Shouldn't have done that. Dorenny, I never got anything about seeing her. Right, you just get a tip about her, you don't actually get it in your quest log. Prince Lotens? Yep. That a while ago. Let's see, where is Dorenny Tower? Is it in the Rothgarian or Dragon Tail? I don't remember where Dorenny is. Is it on Bendy? Oh, ow. Oh. Thank you. That's what I didn't do. Begin. I forgot one of them, they just give you a fast travel location. Do I need to eat people? Oh, okay, good. It's just because I was at my hungered state that the ring didn't stop it. Did this any of my magic items, did it? Nah. Me. Now I just gotta figure out where the hell she is in here. Sad. The only things that are dangerous now are humans. Switches. Doors up here. Check. Place with a freaking moving torch, isn't it? That's Nullfog's area. For the unicorn. That's the next part. Get down there yet. Secret door down there, I think. Not there. Not here either. Secret door, I just didn't go in here. Here, I'm gonna have to find you twice. Vampire, you did more damage to me than the last six ancients have done together. They get you out the fastest route to all questing NPCs memorized. Locked up. Yep. Un momento. I have to start the freaking dungeon all over again because I didn't save very often. An idiot. Myself to save more often. I mean, most of the time, Daggerfall's been real stable for me. Not all the time. Wasn't that way? Let's see, what was this way? Should have been the teleporter. Started this whole mess. Because I had found some other value. I don't have any helmet anymore, do I? Nope. Damn. Okay, that's back to that spot. Just because you can shut up. Oh. already in here. That reflect. Actually found an imp. And it's below that trap door that I haven't been able to open yet. Okay. Whatever. Doors can go die in a fire. Not this room, it was the one above. Stay down there. Look, a sweater. Ah! you collect sweaters. This looks familiar. Should be somewhere. There aren't two of the same module in here. All need to shift when I hit them. Right, this spot needs to move around. I hit the wrong switches. Thank you. And no, I do not remember how to get there. For gibberish. That hint is completely horrible. Did you just... Okay. Yeah, it's the dagger. Stashed stuff, but I don't have much to stash yet. Secret behind a torch you can move. Pretty sure I've already been down there once and opened it up. Just wasn't there yet. Me that they just do not cast spells. Definitely getting close to the end of the game, though. There it is. There's the door it opens. Don't tell me it's refusing to open the door. Is that the wrong one? Oh, there's a bunch of candles that do. Rude liches didn't wait for you to enter the room. trying something through there, but I can't get in. No, ebony. I don't find much ebony. It's kind of funny that I find so much more Daedric than ebony. Being through one of those torch walls last time. Where she is. It's because of that stupid wall. Let's see. The teleporter. Faster way to get to her than this path, but secret I'm looking for. This is how I got there. That's through that teleporter. Remember you two. Came in here last time. Game, we should both know by now that locks have everything to fear from me. I don't remember hitting a switch like that before, but... This looks right. Jump up this last time because it was. Angled all. This definitely ain't where I want to be. Door for the stupid tower thing that leads to where I want to be. Okay. Don't remember that pillar at all. But hey, my memory of this game is sketchy at best. Are doing down here. With the enemies. I'd be laughing at me too. Reflect apparently turned off, and I didn't notice. Heart. Hey, Shizuto. How's it going? Did I somehow get myself trapped back here? This mess have I not gone? Seriously, I missed a section right off the cave. Yep. Okay. Gotta head back to that central area. Not that way. I think I just went back the way that makes me seem. Yeah. Is down below. The cast levitate. Damn it. Caves over this way. This is the one I had to jump up. Might be. Yep. Finally getting close. I just gotta find my way back to the switches. Bye. break up real quick for YouTube, just a moment.